great. I held this job as traveling salesman. It kept me moving from state to state. Well, I'm spending on the corner of Lafayette instead of Louisiana. Wondering where a city boy can go. Till the healing conversation with a little red wine. Let me check out the Cajun girls dancing let it go. I said, good gracious, could this be my love? And that's my prayer, but Lord, let us pray. Well, I'm standing on the corner of Lafayette instead of Louisiana. Wondering what a city boy could do. Do you get a real conversation? Drink a little red wine. Dance to the music of Clifton Champagne.
Bass guitarist from South Africa, Bagiti Kumalo. Bagiti played on the original album, Wasteland, and we've been playing together for 35 years. Ta-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. And once more, she got diamonds on the soles of her
shoes. Everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody you know, and everybody We'll be right back.
this marriage. But I've reason to believe we broke in this wasteland. She comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own behavior. As if I'd never noticed when she pressed her hair from her forehead. And she said, losing love, it's like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're gone apart. Everybody feels the window.
We live so well.
so long. Still, when I think of the road we're traveling on, I wonder what's gone wrong. I can't help but wonder what's gone wrong. In a dream dying, a dream that my soul rose unexpectedly, looking back down at me, smiled reassuringly. And I dreamed I was flying, and high up above, my eyes could clearly see the Statue of Liberty sailing away to sea. Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and the damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light that split the night, and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs their voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said, I do not know. Silence like a cancer boom. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach out to you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed its warning, and the words that it was forming said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and the tenements.